praise be God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all consolation. He comforts us in all our afflictions, and thus enables us to comfort those who are in trouble. With the same consolation we have received from Him. As we have shared much in the suffering of Christ, so through Christ do we share abundantly in His consolation. If we are afflicted, it is for your encouragement and salvation. And when we are consoled, it is for your consolation, so that you may endure patiently the same sufferings we endure. Our hope for you is firm because we know that just as you share in the sufferings, so you will share in the consolation.
Thank you. for they too enjoy as called out to them.
Lord, may your kingdom come.
Presently, the native church and all symbol of the unity of all mankind. Make it more effectively the sacrament of salvation for all people.
Lord, may your kingdom come.
Through your presence, by the college of bishops, the name of the Lord, begin the gifts of unity, love, and peace.
Lord, may your kingdom come.
Mind all Christians more closely to yourself, the divine head. Lead them to proclaim your kingdom to the witness of their lives.
Lord, may your kingdom come.
Grant peace to the world. Let every land know this injustice and security.
Lord, may your kingdom come.
Grant to the dead the glory of resurrection and give us a share in their happiness.
Lord, may your kingdom come.
Grace with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.